Shawnee, the home team at Wapak, because their field was too wet to play on. So it's bottom one, two on for Zach Peek. The fast athlete muscles it to right. That scores Jake Sevitz. Tribe lead 1-0. Redskins starter Cody Morgan settles down. Strikeout here, two outs in the inning. Then good glove by Morgan. The quarterback tosses to Chase Culver for the out. It takes five-plus innings before the Skins score. They get three in the sixth on a three-run double by Culver. Four more in the seventh. Wapakoneta wins at home, on the road, at home, 7-2. Redskins 1-1 in the Western Buckeye League.